everything that you have tried to avoid in life, ek ek pal jo hum log andar karte hain, safe in the knowledge that nobody can see what I am going on, what is going on in the privacy of my mind. We are safe like that, no? Yes? Koi real seer dikh jayega, jisse kuch chupta nahi hai, to kahan bhagenge isko bacha ke hum log ko, mujhko nahi pata phir. Am I clear what I just said? Three-step rhythmic breathing has come down from Patanjali in a secret system, very secret science, brought your back, revived again, I suppose, revived by my Guruji, Soli Tavariya, jinka yahan pe bhi photograph nahi hai, shayad hoga. And Tavariya ji used to live down the road, just 3 lanes aage, lived a normal householder's life and nobody ever knew who he was. And he's a rishi of our times, a spiritual scientist, if I may say so. And he used to teach at Gandhivi Mandir for a long time till he left the body in 1994. Our sessions still go on in Gandhivi Mandir, at Haveli Temple at Juhu, at Thadumar Shani College in Bandra, here on the third Friday of the month, every month, 4 to 6 p.m. 3:30 to 5:30 now, or 3:30 to 6. Several places in Gujarat, several temples in South Africa, several temples in England, and several cities in the US, and one place in Australia. Thousands of people have been benefiting, and health-wise, health is getting better. It has also been found that with 3SRB and with reaching out to the source of our life, trying to achieve conscious contact with our higher power, even what troubles us in terms of physical health, let's say I may have diabetes or may have blockages in my heart, I may have asthma or bronchitis, all of these ailments seem to have cured themselves, disappeared rather, in many people. The effort to be put in was continuous 3SRB, which we learned today, and self-searching, some kind of honesty with self. Yes? So that our patterns may change and we understand what brought about the pain in the first place was not some external germ, bacteria, virus. It is an internal attitude that brought about the pain in the first place. The internal system of thinking in a particular manner, which we are so very proud of, but do not understand that I am not the master of my thoughts. If I am, if somebody believes that to be true, let that somebody try to stop his thoughts for 1 second and let that somebody see ki yo kitna sach hai ya kitna jhoot hai. Doodh ka doodh aur pani ka pani ho jayega. To live in this illusion that we are masters of our destiny or are in control of our lives is the first cause of pain in our life. So I am giving you a broad base because today we are not going to cover a lot of topics. Today we will cover only how to breathe correctly, what the human system was meant to be. When a child is born, he breathes equally in chest and stomach both. So his breathing goes like this and very fast. Because the fast breathing is required for the development of the organism, the human child. As he grows, comes to 9 months, his breathing slows down. He breathes at the time of his birth at 36 cycles per minute. One cycle meaning one incoming breath and one outgoing breath. At 9 months, his breathing slows down and gets to 18 cycles per minute. At another 9 months, let's say, which is the total of 18 months, his breathing slows down again and comes down to 12 cycles per minute. Now here something goes wrong because now he's become 18 months of age, and by the time parents and other people are going, you know, gaga over him all the time, and his rhythm breaks. And he gets attention and he now recognizes attention. Now this attention creates a pleasure principle inside the system, and the human child till the very end of his life seeks this attention, the king baby syndrome, if I may call it so. Am I clear what I just said? Zindagi bhar hum wohi attention, recognition, appreciation ढूंढते हैं. एक दिन दुनिया को पता चलेगा मेरे माँ बाप के अलावा कि मैं king of the world हूँ. Yes, clear? हम सब में वो छुपा रहता है. एक दिन मैं दिखाऊंगा सबको मैं कौन हूँ. और अपने हर actions वहीं से dictate होते हैं. Yes? If you disagree with me, please do a searching. Take a moral inventory of yourself, a fearless and searching moral inventory. Look inside and you shall see beneath the layers what dictates your attention is what dictates your actions is what happened to you in your childhood. This is unfailingly so for every child born on this planet. Patanjali says that we breathe according to our emotional state. If I am angry, my breathing will be rapid and what do you think happens? Shallow. Rapid and shallow. When I'm angry, when I'm relaxed, that is the time between two war, matlab pehle ka ek takleef wala situation aur baad mein jo takleef wala situation aane wala hai uske beech ka jo interval hota hai usko hum log relaxation bolte hai, you know, as peace is called the interval between two wars, right? In relaxation my breathing is deep and slow. Patanjali says the reverse can be made to be true. That is, if my breathing is deep, rhythmic, then my life will be harmonious and rhythmic. Not only my emotions, because my emotions dictate my life. My emotions dictate how I think. However, the speed of thought and the speed of emotions is far too much for us in our conscious brain to catch. What we shall do today, not only shall we learn how to breathe correctly for all 24 hours, but we shall learn one more thing, which is what my master terms it as the refining exercises, refining of the emotions. Our emotions are so crude, we react without even understanding or thinking, you know, an impulse comes up and we immediately get angry or happy, whatever the situation may be. This is beyond our control. It's more animal-like. अब जंगलों में रहते नहीं हैं हम, लेकिन डर वहीं का वहीं है. कोई अटैक नहीं कर रहा है हमको, लेकिन गुस्सा वैसा का वैसा ही है. Am I clear? गुस्सा वैसा ही है. अभी हम लोग सब शांत बैठे हैं, अगर बाहर अभी जाएंगे अपनी अपनी गाड़ियों में और ट्रैफिक आएगी फोर्ट की, तो पता चलेगा हर एक के अंदर से क्या हो रहा है. यस, दो चीज़ सीखते हैं, लेकिन ये सीखने के लिए आपकी जो कंफर्ट है कुर्सियों की वो थोड़ी छोड़नी पड़ेगी, चलेगा? बिकॉज ब्रीदिंग करने के लिए और एक्सरसाइज करने के लिए ये ज़रा अच्छा रहेगा. साथ में बैठे नीचे, हाँ, विल बी मच बेटर. बट सम ऑफ यू मे नॉट बी एबल टू सिट ऑन द फ्लोर बिकॉज ऑफ बैक इश्यूज, लेग इश्यूज. डजेंट मैटर हु, दोज हु कांट प्लीज सिट ऑन योर चेयर्स, दोज हु कैन एंड कैन डू द एक्सरसाइज इज बेटर, प्लीज सिट ऑन द फ्लोर. कम. And those who think they can't is a different story, yeah? Those who think they can't. हाँ, शूज निकाल के आराम से बैठ जाइए. ओके, एक हाथ छाती पे रखेंगे, एक हाथ नाभि पे, नेवल पे. टोटल ब्रीदिंग करने की कोशिश करेंगे. अभी तक हम सांस लेते हैं सिर्फ छाती में या सिर्फ पेट में. जस्ट नोटिस योर सेल्फ हाउ यू ब्रीद. यस प्लीज, ना डजेंट मैटर, एनी हैंड, वन हैंड ऑन योर चेस्ट, वन हैंड ऑन योर नेवल, योर लोअर, योर एब्डोमेन. ट्राई टू ब्रीद इन बोथ स्टमक एंड द चेस्ट. थ्री स्टेप रिदमिक ब्रीदिंग, थ्री स्टेप्स टू ब्रीदिंग. वन इज रिदम, टेक्निक, वॉल्यूम. सो बिफोर आई talked about the rhythm, I talk about the technique first. So breathing in both the chest and the stomach equally. So let's say we breathe in, breathe out, 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 breathe in, breathe out. You have to pay attention to the fact that I am saying breathe in, breathe out, otherwise there will be no synchronization. Like if I am saying breathe in, some of you are breathing out at that moment. Let's try to be synchronized, because the first and the most important step is of rhythm. Now I'll come to that, but let there be some synchronization. If you have issues sitting on the floor, do one thing, sit at this place where you have the back, the wall as support for your back, and then you'll be comfortable. Or if you find it too difficult, take two chairs and sit. This is okay for you? Alright. सांस जब लेते हैं अंदर लिया और बाहर छोड़ा एक साइकिल हो गया ओके व्हाट पतंजलि सेज इज द रिदम हैज टू बी 1 2 3 तीन सेकंड में सांस लिया 4 5 में सांस छोड़ दिया एम आई क्लियर 5 सेकंड्स टू अ टोटल ब्रेथ एंड वॉट एवर अदर थिंग्स यू मे हैव हर्ड ऑफ कि ऐसा नहीं वैसा जस्ट थोड़ा देर बाहर रख दीजिए उसको यस प्लीज For now, because we are learning, otherwise a normal day-to-day life has to be normal volume. For now, we'll take in a deep breath, just because we are learning. Sabko chalega main angrezi ka upyog karunga to jaruri hai hindi ka bhi upyog karun kahin kahin par to chal jayega sabko chalegi angrezi ka upyog so when we breathe in for 3 seconds and breathe out Patanjali says, when the breath goes in, turns to come out, there is another pulse beat which is added. That pulse beat is very important. It exists, it is there. However, that's a different science. Buddha ka jo science of Anapanasati is based upon watching the breath go in, it turns, comes out, turns again and goes in. Just by watching, just by being a witness to the breath, everything changes. But we will not go down that route for now. That's to be later. Because this guy is so much into daydreaming and fantasizing all the time that he'll just watch for 2 seconds and forget and he'll go back to his daydreaming. Yes, correct? We are not free from daydreaming. And wo baith ke relaxation kar raha hai, meditation kar raha hu main bahut badi, you know, कोई डिस्टर्ब मत करो और बच्चा घर में आके जोर से आवाज़ किया तो भड़क जाएंगे इतना बड़ा तो काहे का मेडिटेशन करते हैं क्या पता सो इसको पहले ठीक करना है ये जो लोअर साइकिक नेचर जो है ये जो एनिमल लाइक इमोशंस हमारे अंदर हैं पहले इसको ठीक करना है इसके लिए पहले ये कर रहे हैं तो क्या करेंगे 3 सेकंड का सांस लिया टर्न को काउंट नहीं करेंगे हाउएवर वी एक्नॉलेज दैट द टर्न एग्जिस्ट ओवर देयर और 2 सेकंड बाहर सांस लेंगे तो 1 2 3 टर्न का 4 और 5